Hi, I'm Jonas Ekén, CEO of Azelio. And Azelio is a Swedish company listed on Nasdaq Growth Market in Sweden. We have secured totally $300 million for our development and commercialization. And what we do is that we have a cost-efficient, long-duration energy storage solution for renewables. And we can do this in a decentralized way, that we provide distributed baseload. And the world is electrifying very fast. The need for long-duration energy storage is growing. And we need, of course, to replace fossil fuels with renewables. And there is also change behavior with the end users, where they are moving from fossil to electricity as an energy carrier. And that brings totally new challenges to the grid system that needs to be solved by long-duration energy storage and installed in a decentralized fashion. Our solution is charged by any type of renewables. So we can provide dispatchable renewable power 24 hours a day. It's optimized for solar energy, and together with the solar PV, we can provide renewable energy around the clock. And we can do that to a much lower cost than the alternatives. Half the cost to the fossil alternatives, and to build the same service with batteries is around 45% more expensive. And we have a modular solution. A fully industrialized module leaves our factory and can then be installed in a very cost-efficient way, also for smaller and medium-sized projects. We look for projects that has electrical need around 100 kilowatt to 100 megawatt. And then looking into our solution, the TESS pod. TESS stands for thermal energy storage. So what we do is that we take the renewable energy as electricity, and we heat up our storage system to 600 degrees Celsius, around 1100 Fahrenheit. And we do that by also forcing the storage material into phase change. And the material where we store the energy is a recycled aluminum alloy. So then we can save the energy as heat for to the next day, to the next week, or when you need to dispatch it. And then we have the second part of our technology, the POD, power on demand. What we do there is that we use a heat engine, a Stirling engine, that converts the stored 600 degrees Celsius heat to useful energy as electricity and useful heat. And by that, we can provide dispatchable power 24 hours a day with zero emissions, no conflict materials, and there is no degradation. The Azelio solution has been developed since 2016. We have today 13 granted patents, and we have another 15 pending. And the most important part for competing with our solution is, of course, the cost. The levelized cost of electricity of the Azelio solution is $110 per megawatt hour. And if you compare that in the same way for the same service with a battery solution, that's typically 160. And for a diesel solution, typically 267. So the Azelio solution has a significantly lower cost, but it also has a significantly lower environmental impact. From a life cycle perspective, we can lower the CO2 footprint compared to a diesel solution by 96%. By comparing to a lithium ion solution, we can lower it almost 30%. So it's both more economical and it's also more environmental friendly. And looking into what the customer wants with our system, that's lower CO2 emissions and lower cost. And a typical cost reduction is around 70% or even more, and the CO2 reduction around 70, 80, even 90%. And when we look into the financials and the CO2 reduction, that's for the output from our system regarding electricity. The system can also be used as a combined heat and power solution. It's fully competitive and cost efficient if you only use the electricity output and set the value to the heat as to zero, But if you then also use the heat output of the Azelis solution, the competitiveness, of course, also increases. But it's fully cost competitive on using just the electricity. And by using it as a combined heat and power solution, you will get a total system efficiency of up to 90%. Looking where we are in our development, Azelio installed the verification projects, one in Sweden and one in Morocco, in December 2019. And we also installed a verification project in Abu Dhabi in 2020. In October last year, we have received bankability of the technology, where we have proof of the performance, the output, storage capacity, and we have now started to sell the system. And there is a really vast interest around the world. We have today inquiries for potential deliveries for over $20 billion. And out of this vast interest, we have developed cooperations with 14 different potential customers, where we have signed MOUs for project that needs delivery of our system to a total potential volume of $2 billion. And since this December last year, we have also secured our first commercial order. This is a smaller order as being the first, but it's delivered to a very large project, the MBR Solar Park in Dubai. We have delivered our system into our customer, Alec Energy, that will build a microgrid system that will be sold to Dubai Electricity and Water Authority and the large project developer, Aqua Power, and the financer, the Chinese Silk Road Fund. So by that, we finalized 2020 with completing all our key targets. Last year was to bring the technology into a fully developed phase, into verification, into bankability, and to secure the first commercial order. In 2021, Azelio will go into volume production. In Q3 this year, we will initiate a volume production in our existing assembly plant. We have today a plant that we acquired from Volvo Cars that previously have been used for building car engines. We have optimized that, upgraded and tuned it for building our solution, where we in Q3 this year initiate volume production, and at the end of this year initiate volume deliveries. So we are at the final stretch of the industrialization phase and now entering into the full commercial phase for Azelio. And in next year, we will ramp up into full volume production. So looking at Azelio and our key takeaways, we have a solution for renewable energy storage that can provide dispatchable power 24 hours a day. We have a vast interest and demand for our solution, with $20 billion in inquiries and signed MOUs for potential deliveries of $2 billion. We have the system performance verified. We have signed our first commercial contract, and volume production and volume deliveries will start later in 2021. And why do we want your attention? Well, we are looking for partners for scale-up capital through project investment and energy as a service setups. So that's Azelio, the future of renewable energy, when and where you need it. Thank you.